What rhymes with times? No, it doesn't. So this short conversation can illustrate how to understand creativity, some elements of creativity. So it's a kind of funny joke. So one element, if somebody asks this, what rhymes with times? The answer itself is included in the question because times rhymes with rhymes. But the another element of jokes is reframing. So when you just hear this, what rhymes with times, you think it's a normal question and the what is a question word, and you have a frame in mind. It sets up a frame and it helps you to think that it's a normal question. But person B just say no, it doesn't, because he or she interprets this in a different ways, that the word what rhymes with the word times, and of course it's not. So what creates the funny elements here is the unexpected change of frame and also the hidden answer in the question.